Speeds of two identical cars are u and 4u at a specific instant. The ratio of the respective distances at which the two cars are stopped from that instant is. So these are the four options given for this question. That is A 1:1, B 1:4, C 1:8, D 1:16. So this question is asked for JE mains in the year 2002. Okay, so what is given in the question? So speeds of the two identical cars U and 4U. Okay, two cars. With two cars. That is U. Okay. So at a specific distance, the car was stopped. Okay. So that is final velocity is equal to 0. So let S1 be the stopping distance of the car. Okay. So we have another car. Okay, so the initial velocity of this car is 4u. So the specific distance, that is the car was stopped. So let S2 be the stopping distance of this car. So we have to find the ratio of S1 and S2. Okay, so car 1. Okay, so I am using the equation, that is V square minus U square is equal to 2AS. Okay. So what is the final velocity? That is 0. What is the initial velocity? That is U square is equal to 2 into A into S1. So in the question it is given two identical cars. That is the both cars have the same acceleration. Okay. Two identical car means the cars, the both the cars have the same acceleration. So that is the assumption we are using in this question. Okay. So 2A, S1. So here 2 into minus A, that is the deceleration. So S1. Okay. So minus cancel. Then S1 is equal to U square by 2A. So the stopping distance of the first car is S1 is equal to U square by 2A. So then car 2. So I am using this equation V square minus U square is equal to 2A. So this acceleration is same as that of the first car, 2A. So the stopping distance is S2. So what is the final velocity of the second car? That is 0. 0 minus. What is the initial velocity of the second car? That is 4u square. That is 16u square. Okay, 16u square is equal to 2 into deceleration minus A is 2. Okay, so this minus cancel. So F2 is equal to 16 U square by 2A. So F2 is equal to 8 U square by A. So that is the stopping distance of the second car. Okay. So S1 by S2 is equal to U square by 2A into reciprocal, that is A by 8 U square. Okay, U square cancel. A cancel. Okay, so that's equal to 1 by 16. So the ratio of, therefore, S1 is to S2 is equal to 1:16. So it is asked in the question. So the ratio of the stopping distances, That is S1 is to F2. That is equal to 1 is to 16. So option A 1 is to 1. Option B 1 is to 4. Option C 1 is to 8. Option D 1 is to 16. So this is the correct answer. Clear?